Hey guys, yes, it's me back again for another Eurovision 2019 reaction. These songs are coming like tennis balls from one of those machines. So yeah, I'm trying my best to keep up with them all, guys, but you have to bear with me because there's so many to review and react to now that I'm finding it very difficult to keep up. Anyway, we're here to talk about San Marino and Serhat, who's actually from Turkey. He's released his song Say Na Na Na, so I'm expecting some really deep and meaningful lyrics here, guys. But lots of people in Team Eurovox have already told me that they really love this song, so looking forward to watching it. Now, I love San Marino in Eurovision. I'm a huge fan of Queen Valentina Moneta. Would love to see her come back. Valentina, if you're watching, come and join us at Eurovision again. We love you. You have so many fans. But guys, you know the rules. Before we go on, don't forget to subscribe to the Eurovox channel. Give the video a big like and also a share. But otherwise, let's watch Serhat Say Na 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 and see what we think. All right, so it's a dance song. We knew it was going to be a dance song. It's Serhat. It's kind of got like a bit of a disco flavour. You look sad and lonely. Is something wrong tonight? Why this rush to run away? Things will be all right. Just be strong and look at me. Hear me when I say. Oh, I'd love to learn pole dancing, guys. Don't forget my number. I love these lyrics. They're so bad, it's kind of good. Say na na na. On the dark deserted way, say na na na. We've got megaphones. There's a light for you that waits, it's na na na. Say na na na. Say na na na. You're not alone, so stand up. Oh, guys. Be a hero, be the rainbow, and sing na na na. Say na na na. So it kind of sounds like a German Eurovision song from like 30 years ago. But it's kind of fun. All your dreams have gone away, no matter what you do. Laugh all colours off. And there's like half of San Marino in the video. Don't forget my number. Call me anytime. I will always tell you life is beautiful. Oh, I'd love to backflip like that. There's a light for you that waits, it's na na na. Say na na na. Say na na na. Oh, not alone, so stand up na na na. Be a hero, be the rainbow, and sing na na. So the chorus is quite catchy. The kind of sounds a little bit dated, but it's kind of an infectious chorus. Oh, yeah. Backflips, whatever they're doing. Yes, I'm going crazy. We can all. You're driving us crazy, Serhat. Say na na na. And the dark is yours, but it's say na na na. There's a light for you that waits, it's na na na. Say na na na. Say na na na. You're not alone, so stand up na na na. It just makes me happy, though. Regardless of what I think of the song, it makes me happy. People of San Marino, that's what you spent your taxes on. So can we expect anything less? Serhat, love you, Serhat. I have to say that, first of all. Love Serhat. Love we've got someone from Turkey in Eurovision. So it's kind of like Turkey's there this year. Not a best song, I don't think. So much fun. Nice kind of disco track. I say not the best song because it's not the best song. I can't call it world class. I can't say it's an amazing track, but I'm going to call it for what it is, and it's a fun poppy track. Maybe a little bit dated for me, maybe not my cup of tea, but really happy to see this in the contest. It's going to stand out just for kind of the fun aspect, really. I'm looking forward to seeing Serhat on stage. He's going to have a lot of fun performing this song. The crowd are going to love it. They're going to be cheering it through to the final. I think there is a chance that this could qualify. It's very Eurovision in that sense. So yeah, it won't be my favourite song, guys, but I like it for what it is. I'm trying to be nice, and I love Sirhat. We love you, Sirhat. But guys, let us know in the comments what you think of San Marino's song this year. Is it going to qualify? Let us know. Otherwise, go to our Facebook page, give us a like, tweet us on Twitter, and find us on Instagram. Otherwise, until next time, say na na na. I'm